Welcome to Domino's. Can I interest you in a pizza?
Everyone on the fucking ground!
It's the Noid!
What?
The Domino's mascot from 1986 to 1995. He's the physical manifestation of everything that can go wrong when ordering a pizza.
Nearly a decade of service to the Domino's Corporation, and how did they repay me? By kicking me to the curb!
What went wrong, Mr. Noid?
In 1996, a man with the last name Noid took a Domino's hostage, believing the Noid was created to mock him. His demands? Free pizza, a white limo, and the end of the Noid in Domino's advertising. And those spineless suits caved to him!
Well, wait, is this shit real?
Yeah, check the Wikipedia page.
Point is, now I'm the one with the gun! And I demand that Domino's bring back the Noid!
Come on out with your hands up!
Not unless Domino's brings back the Noid!
Okay, sure, we can do that.
Shit! The Noid is back, baby!
Can I get garlic knots with those meat lover pizzas?